Hi, in this video you will be learning to become more organized using a bullet journal. This video will be on organizing your daily habits and tracking your goals with the Goal Habit Tracker spread. For all of you new incoming freshmen, this will be very helpful for this year and the years ahead. I know it can be an overwhelming time for you guys, but I think this will help you organize your life easier. So without further ado, let's get started on the video. First, you have to make the title. Make sure to not make it too big or too small. When you have a journal, you are going to want to see if it as you flip through the pages. I made my title 5 by 18 dots. Next, you want to write the two headings, which can be labeled habit in check section. Ignore my lines. Habit holds the things you want to accomplish, and check section is for when you feel like you are done with the task. I made my check section and habit on the same line, so they are 30 by 22 dots, and I put a 12 dots and put 12 dot space in between habits and the check section. My check section is 3 by 6 dots. For each habit, I skipped every other row and drew my line all the way across to connect it to the other line on the right side. I left the left side open where my bullet points are so that I can highlight it with a different color to represent my task that I'm supposed to do. I didn't have to do a highlighter. I could have done a smiley face or a happy face, but whatever works for you, you can use. I just felt like a highlighter was best for me. The next step is to make my goal tracker. This will be with my daily habit goals. All you need is a pen, a ruler, and some highlighters, and your notebook. The first thing you do is make the title. I made my title 4 by 14 dots. Then you write the letter for each day of the week. I only wrote Monday through Friday, but you can go as to do Saturday and Sunday too. Try to make the boxes the same size, but if you don't want to, you don't have to. I made each box 4 by 3 when drawing my line, and I did it on the first and the fourth line. This can go all the way across your page. Then you want to draw a line all the way down the page. Then you want to draw it across to connect the boxes. Make sure to skip every other line to leave you space. Now take your colors, the same one that you use to highlight your bullet points, and fill it in for every time you accomplish your task for every day. You don't have to do a highlighter, but you can do happy face or smiley face or whatever you feel is best, but you have to record every single day for highlighting your video. My video. Thanks for watching, like, and subscribe.